is 3:08. It is lunchtime. Charlie's here. Present. Lover. And I have my lunch, which is... Charlie's licking it. This is really great. Still definitely gonna eat it. Two bananas, a lot of my super green ice cubes. And almond butter. And a little bit of water. So it's delicious. Oh my goodness. Ooh. Documenting's hard. I just wanna make it and drink it and eat it and just go. But it takes a little bit longer when you're trying to record something. Working on my patience and discipline is tough stuff. So yeah, I'm kind of in a rush. I, like usual, actually, but this time really, I'm racing for UPS. I sold a lemonade stand online through Etsy. And she's so cute. And so I have to get it out by whatever. I have to label this thing, take it apart, label it, figure out how to explain how to make it. But crazy stuff, nothing to do with my diet, except for the fact that I know I have the energy to do this. I was up till 12 last night, and then I got up pretty early today, and I feel good. I'm not cranky like I feel like I normally would be when I could stay up all night before, but I'd just be cranky. So I'm happy about my plant-based diet. I am. It is a little tough, but it seems to be worth it. Bye-bye.